is Dave, this is CEC Mark II Video Test 2. Can you introduce yourself, please?
Hello, my name is Mei. I'm 50 years old. I'm from Vietnam.
Great stuff.
I like football, but I don't like pizza.
Oh, that's wonderful. What is your favorite place in Hanoi? Where do you like to go?
I like Okay. I go with Hoge.
Alright, and what is your favorite free time activity?
I play football.
Okay, great. School clubs. Can you tell me, when do the chess club meet?
I play chess at 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock on Monday.
Great. And what club is on Thursday at 9:45? Until 10:15.
I play.
Which club is at 9:45? Do you know this club? The
music
club. Okay. And can you tell me four kinds of transport? Like, for example, a bus.
Bus. Ferry.
Very good.
Car.
Car, yeah.
Taxi.
Taxi, excellent. Now, what is faster, a coach or a ferry? What is bigger, a coach or a ferry?
Ferry is as big as bus.
Yeah, it's as big or bigger than a bus. Now, what was your weekend like? Did you have a good weekend?
I like sleep.
Yeah, great. So you had a good weekend?
Yes.
Because you slept? Alright. What was your holiday like?
My holiday like...
Was it good or bad?
It
was good. What did you do?
Swimming.
Yeah, good job. Now, do you prefer cats or dogs?
I prefer cats.
Why do you prefer cats? Why don't you like dogs?
Because cats is
cats are
as
cat.
Cat is as.
What do you like about cats?
It's really funny.
They're friendly. What don't you like about dogs?
Dog is very big.
Okay, good job. Now, what is better, Mondays or Fridays? Which day do you like the most, Monday or Friday?
Friday.
Why do you like Friday?
Because I go to school.
Yeah, okay, good job. Now, what is your favorite type of TV program?
My favorite type of TV program is...
I like the news too. I was just going to say that, excellent. How long do you watch TV for each day?
I watch TV 3 days a week.
3 days a week, wow, okay. And we're going to use the verbs, the irregular verb in a sentence. For example, swim and swam. I swam in the sea on my holiday. Do you know the irregular of ring?
Ring and run.
Rank. So I ran my friend.
I ran my friend.
Yesterday.
Yesterday.
Oh yeah, on Sunday. Perfect. What about the irregular of say?
Say is sat.
Said. Good. Can you make a sentence with said?
I sat.
I said. What did you say? I said.
No.
Oh, I don't know what I said. Okay. What about have?
Have and has.
Okay, can you make a sentence with had?
I has play badminton on Sunday?
I have to play badminton on Sunday. Okay. Now, daily routines. What time did you get up this morning?
I get up this morning because 7 o'clock.
Okay, and what time did you go to school today?
I went to school at 7:30.
7:30, okay. Now, where did you go on your last holiday?
I went to Nha Trang.
Okay, and how long did you stay there?
I stayed 3 days.
Oh, wow. What did you like the most? Did you like the beach? Or the hotel? Or the restaurants? Maybe the food?
May go to the zoo.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay, now, past actions. This is Sandra and she went on holiday. She went to London. What did she do there?
She saw Ben.
That's excellent. And she also went to Hanoi. What did she do in Hanoi?
She went rooftops.
Okay, and finally, she went to Amsterdam. What did she do in Amsterdam?
She went on a boat trip.
That's perfect. That is the end of today's test. Congratulations.
Yes.
Item 5.
Yes.